We meet Bubble in a cabaret club called the Glam Club. And she, right away, is an artist. She's performing. She's taking all different types of shapes, back to back to back to back. And it's a pretty fun scene. It gets a little emotional at one point because she doesn't like people who don't like her art. And she's very sensitive about her art, as all artists are.